more chances of a testing variety, I think, than there were in the first period.
No question. Here we go.
Billy Guerin getting into it, and this may have something to do with Bryan Allen having been knocked down before, because even though Guerin evidently felt that he had erred in making the hit and was at least appearing to be apologetic, obviously Bryan Allen wanted to settle the issue himself.
Yeah, he knew it. The right way. They had already talked before this, and then, all right, let's get this over with. And no real punches landed by either right there. Bryan Allen's a big boy. Big, big one.